Now, what is happening is the smaller, less rated NBFCs in the hinterland are getting less money. That is allowing the larger NBFCs to really do well. Larger banks continue to do very well. You know, one should expect to see banks report higher NIMs and higher growth this quarter versus similar to what we saw last quarter. So de facto, if you see what is happening is business is moving from not so good NBFCs to better banks. The good NBFCs continue to do what they were doing best.
So but good NBFCs, good banks are exorbitantly priced. What do you do?
So this is that kind of a market.
Would you buy more is the question.
Yes.
You would buy more.
Yes. So, you know, people ask, take a name and say, what is the next name similar to this? And the next name is the same name.
Yeah.
It is not a different name. So the thing is that this is, what we are seeing is increasingly specialization and specialists being able to perpetuate their reign in the marketplace. Others are trying, but they start with a disadvantage and they are prone to too many accidents, they are unable to scale up. So you see this across industries and you see it in banking and financials even more.
Hmm.
So there are, let's say three good NBFCs in the auto financing space, truck financing space. There is only one good in the consumer durable financing space. The others have not really scaled up. In spaces by spaces, you are seeing that. So if you are a specialist in this space and that space is able to grow very well, you have the market to yourself. You alone would be making a lot of money. So best to be with those. So we have kept our focus. We like businesses which are more retail oriented rather than corporate oriented. We believe corporate is a space where competitive intensity is very high.
Sure.
Any good corporate, you would have 5-6 banks minimum competing for a position and competing away any benefit that they may accrue. Retail is where the guy goes around hunting for rates. So, that's the difference in the bargaining positions. And retail is hence where you make money. The smaller the retail, the more desperate the guy is, the more money the lender makes. You do it well, I think you can create a lot of value for your shareholders.